Does pepperoni belong on pizza? Now, I've said this before, Goslings, and I will continue to say it. You cannot police people with what they put on their pizza. People should be free to put things on their pizza, even if they are incorrect. I mean, even if you disagree with them. But that said, does pepperoni belong on pizza? The easy answer is not really. If the pepperoni looks like Pac-Man, then it's very welcome on pizza, because that pizza is protected from Goss. Otherwise, it's just a pepperoni.